I've got an index fingerprint here.
Three locations left to scan.
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Pats, really.
Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
Welcome, Mr. Stag.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
So-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state. Can't do that yet.
Break my arm now, Batman! Go on, Batman! I dare you!
option, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. Localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with. The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a... Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves.
I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.